is the ring. So if you like me, you probably are watching Twin Peaks, the third season, and it is such a mind warp of a show. Seen Twin Peaks, the original series, I advise you to keep one, to go and watch it before watching the third season. Like, things won't make sense at all, and you know, they don't really make sense to me. But, it's like until you really understand. You get an understanding. For me, the intrigue of Twin Peaks is mainly, I love the setting of Washington State. I'd love to visit there one day. There's a lot, so many things to go through. It's really hard to stop on when you think. I've watched Twin Peaks, the series, two times. It's just so fascinating, along with all of David Lynch's work. I just love it, the end menu to the double R. I just love how mysterious everything is, and that you don't have to always have answers. David Lynch, whenever he gets asked, what's the meaning behind your work, he always says, there are multiple meanings, and it's kind of up to the individual to come up with their own interpretation of things, which is how should be, like, fucking hell, stand to kill a mockingbird. Fear and loathing. So, I guess that I remember, if you haven't seen the original, stop watching now, because this is like the end of season two, the finale, and tragically, all these characters died. He wasn't really in it, but explosion, and even though I'd seen it before, when I watched it, when I rewatched it at the start of this year, I was shocked when it happened. I didn't remember it. But with Twin Peaks, not everything is as it seems. Nothing is what it seems. And I kind of think that we are repeating an age with Donald Trump as president, where no one can be trusted, and there's like different a lot of lies. I just love the sound of that book pages turning. Sleeve, and they would always make this kind of crackling. Involved a series of homicides in and around a small town called Twin Peaks, most notably the murder of Laura Palmer. The case is considered closed, but aspects of it may be relevant to your work, so we are also granting you access to all of Agent Cooper's files and tapes. Also attached is a document highlighting previous processing of the dossier by Bureau personnel. Sleeves and get to work on this thing. Time is of the essence, and get back to me with your findings ASAP. Gordon Cole is the character David Lynch plays, and he has a hearing problem. So much to go through here, but I'm not going. There's a lot of stuff about involving breaks. The army colonel that whatever he was very secretive on the show. Say that's classified. There's a lot to do with him in this book. To start reading it. So I'm gonna leave it there. And if you want me to, I'll read. I'll do another video on this, reading through some of the things. But just let me like have a look at it first, and I'll get back to you. It's a great show. I can't recommend it highly enough. It's so awesome and mysterious. It's unlike anything else on TV. So, thanks for watching. And I've got to go and watch episode 6 now. And try and figure out what the fuck is going on. So, thanks for watching.